again. Let's update the here on this hard hat thing again. Now I got a 2 AA battery pack or battery holder equal to 3 volts. It's more in a safe range for this light. This is only a 3 volt something light. I was running 6 volts through it. Still see it. Description in my video about this little battery, this little light here. Yeah. It's been running for like 5 hours or something continuously. I'm gonna let it go all night and see how long it lasts. Going to the sun. New batteries. It's still just as bright as it was. Oh, and I have 2 red ones. I'm gonna hook up to a 3-volt battery system. I need to get some resistors for these. I don't want to burn out my new lights. And I guess one more electrical tape. Some solder. And I need a soldering gun. I have to wait till next paycheck. Man, I just really like this thing, dude. My best creation yet. I want to see how long it goes for. Yeah. I'm showing you this, like, maybe 20 minutes after I made the video of this, called I made another LED light. Or another LED light. I keep forgetting my name. Like, videos. No, it's called another LED light. That's where you can see this. If you hear anything in the background, that's my video. No, you don't. Yeah, check out my other videos. Yeah, and you'll notice that they're 2 different colors. This one's more of a warmer white, and this one's a much brighter one. That's the wrong ones, but I like these ones too. Remind me of the sun. the sun. Yeah, I just wanted to show everyone that it's duct taped to the back bottom of my hard hat. Shows you that I'd rather not buy any lights for my hats, I'd rather just make them myself. Yep, until next time. Bye.